Hi everyone, this is Colleen Francis at EngageSelling.com. Thanks for joining me on today's Sales Leader Tip. Far too often, sales reps get into combat with their customers over questions and objections. And you can't get into combat if you want to win the sale. You have to stay in conversation. So how do we do that? First of all, it all starts with our mindset. Don't think about objections as objections. Think about them as questions. Remind yourself that as long as the customer is asking questions and we're engaged in dialogue, there's a chance I can win this business. If the customer shuts up, sits back and says nothing, that's a sign of apathy, and that is deadly in sales. When you think about these objections or questions as simply interest and questions, then you stay in conversation. You're likely to ask another question, which gets them talking, sharing more information, which can move you towards an ultimate outcome. So do not get into combat with your customer. Keep the dialogue going. Ask them a couple of questions, give them a couple of answers, and you know what? If you try to get through these objections two or three times and you can't get anywhere, then change the conversation and move on. You have to live to fight another day. And if you're fighting with your customer in combat over a particular question that they have, you lose your right to sell to them in the future. Thanks so much for joining me on today's Sales Leader Tip. For more information on topics just like these, please visit us now at EngageSelling.com.